finally a day off, and we thought we'd come to Durban to check out some of the vibe.
Thanks for waking me up so early.
Hey, early bird catches the worm. This place is amazing. Just check out the entrepreneurship that happens here.
You tell Tata itamatis, ne? You seven to say in the pina. So itamatis as I father man's healing, I put to make what you should. This is a stainless steel pina, mama. It doesn't get rust, it doesn't get blood.
It's a hard life, so we decided to have lunch at Robson's Real Beer. Look who I just bumped into. Sip.
Hey, hey.
Wanda, how are you?
How's it, folks?
How's the festival going?
So far, so good.
Just drawing the finest people, obviously.
Yeah. Talking about Wanda, yeah, not me. It's a mighty big tank of beer you got going in the background there.
Yeah, that's right. The guys from East Coast Bruco helped us out and sorted us out with a beer and a tank.
How big is that tank?
1,000 liters.
1,000 liters of beer. 1,000 liters of beer.
And we've only got 300 left. So best you come down here and drink some beer quickly.
Seems we lost track of time, and now we just received a call from the fun police, so we're gonna face the music when we get home, I'm sure. But hey, what a great day. It's gonna be well worth it.
Definitely.
Yeah, I think that's a wrap.